What do you guys think of Andy Ruiz teaming up with Eddy Reynoso?
Good for Andy Ruiz. You know. Eddie's doing a really good job with his fighters, so I think it's going to be a good matchup. Eddie works hard for his fighters. It'll be good.
Get him back to the point to fight, win titles. Did you see Eddie Reynoso on Twitter go at it with David Feitelson?
Feitelson. They always do. They hate each other.
Why?
I think is it still about comparing Chavez to Canelo and all that?
This time it was Mananopoulos. What's his name?
Oh, Mananopoulos.
Yes, he said that he would beat Canelo.
I've never seen Mananopoulos, yeah. So I can't.
Comment. Yeah.
Maybe we as my dad, maybe you know if Mantequilla could really beat Canelo. I don't know.
Yeah. You know everything? What?
I said, I want to go see him fight Travis Warse.
Oh, was it did
that? I like that.
He's just going everywhere, bro.
Going to it? Mike Tyson is about to do exhibitions. Exhibitions. He's going to just move in there. Hey, Pita, who was the amateur kid with the RGBA shirt that Canelo posted? Canelo posted some kid wearing an He trains here? How cool is that to get posted? How did Canelo even get the video?
I guess a friend of his sent it to him.
That's cool.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNews. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach, and you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.